Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your showdown main event of the evening, presented to you by Royal UKC Promotions and Tamil Nation Zama Promotions. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause from our Kukoi Award. And also, let's give a big round of applause from our Ladies and gentlemen, this round has been sponsored by Pocari Sweat, Mayor Eric Olivares, Vice Mayor Joan Villaverde, Be Athletic, Box Cafe, Fertex Philippines, Awarded TV, Manny Willie YouTube channel, Epic Partners, and Tamil Nishizawa. And ladies and gentlemen, this round scheduled for 6 rounds in the Super Flyway Division. The three judges for this contest are Yanita, Architect Elmo Coloma, and Sami Bernadette Singer. And with the bell rings, you'll be in charge of the action inside the ring, Connell Bollywood. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, fighting out the blue corner, wearing black with orange and weighing 130 pounds, is the former WBO Oriental Light Flyweight Champion from Lapu Lapu City, Cebu. Ladies and gentlemen, the Julio Silvano. Supported across the main fire at the red corner, wearing white with blue trim and weighing 115 pounds, is the former WBO Oriental Flyweight Champion and the reigning Philippine Bantamweight Champion, the fighting pride of a Olympic fight team, Gilmore, Quezon City. Ladies and gentlemen, Roy Aldo. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that's it, we go to the scorecards. Algonquin that scores about 60-54. Elmo Columbus sounds about 59-55, and Sonny Bernabeu Sr. scores it 60-54, on to the winner by unanimous decision, Ronnie Bob.